Hexlings. I'm Vertex, your hive mind, and we have some dialogue and a mission. So let's see where that mission is. I hate that you can't fast travel from inside. Can I fast travel now? Please let me fast travel. Here we go. Nope. I guess we're not going.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pearce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No, no. The IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont, some kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I ain't got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. Nikki does, too.
Wow. What a D-bag. We're on a boat, and we're heading over to this place. The first time I've ever driven a boat. First time. I'm gonna ride right up onto this beach, because I can. There's no law that says I can't drive up on a beach in a boat. You think I care? I stole that boat. It's not even my boat. I don't care. Give me some peanut butter. I'll put the peanut butter on the boat. Right on the steering wheel, so whenever the person that owns the boat touches the steering wheels, they'll get all peanut buttery fingered and stiff. Yeah. Do 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 do. I'm gonna record until 11 o'clock and then I'm gonna upload all of these videos. It's only 8 o'clock, by the way, where I live. So, it's a lot of videos.
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a...
Okay. I don't care what the police said. And here we are.
Taking a gamble with Bedbud. I have a hunch he's my perfect target. Doesn't have much, has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. Alright, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says.
Stalker mode activated. Whose home is it? I don't know which one is his home. I mean, it would be super, so much easier if I could actually tell which one was his phone. There it is. Here we go. Okay. talk about a big, big spider web. Looks like we have nothing to fear here, so we'll just go at it. And, do this. Unlock that. And then we can do this. And unlock this. And then we can do that. Do that. That. This. And we're in.
Bad mistake, Mr. Swampley. Now, what is it you have to do to so involved?
Work, Grandma. I got work.
Oh, you got a job now. Well, why are you getting there?
It's not like that, Grandma.
Oh, I see. It's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug.
Come on, Grandma.
Bedbug doesn't even mean anything.
Yeah, it does. It means I'm a player.
What?
A bedbug can get into any lady's bed.
That's disgusting. Oh, I raised you better than that.
Yeah, I'm on one. I gotta go, Grandma. Love you.
Yeah, I love you too. Even though you're a damn fool.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. All goes well. Never see it coming.
Don't fight it. Don't question it. Just enjoy it. Trust me on this one, okay? Okay, I lied. I'm in a good mood because I got fucking laid last night.
That was kind of stupid, if you ask me. Okay, so we're gonna run... What? Often in spectacular ways.
Let's see what dirt I can dig up on you. All goes well. I'll never see it coming.
What the frickin' frick, dude? Come on! Don't do this to me. Now I'm just getting impatient. And who the heck would... Why would he be looking for me? He doesn't even know who I am. There's some random guy in a neighborhood. Start shooting and crap.
All goes well. Never see it coming.
Good? Yeah, but you look rough. Why's the rack doing all this? To control the village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you. So you gonna put in a good word for me or what? I don't know, man. Why should I? I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True, but that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen up, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but I've been moving weight up to Parker Square. I thought to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
What a day.
Damn, man, they freaking trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the body. Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fam paranoid about that shit getting back to him? I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid
Only when I'm around your ass, Phil.
Damn. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack hears this little gem and Bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
Super ninja mode.
Don't like how it's playing. Lock it down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gates are us. It's our shit. We the police, man.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz.
Thanks a lot.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the cards?
Yeah, B. Pin number two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Rabbit, what's up?
Got something you want to hear, bud.
So, tell me.
I'm out here, fam. This is me. You got that dough on you?
Always. Why?
No, this don't cost you. But it's worth it. Trust me.
And we'll see about that.
God, I don't even know how they found me. I wonder how far Oh my god, no.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gate's to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Check the law.
Man, kid wasn't even banging. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the card?
Yeah, B. Pin number two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Now, don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
I wish I could skip this. What? Oh my god. Oh my god. I am going to flip. These missions are so unforgiving, man. They're just like, hey, no, 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 you were seen.
Lock it down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
Ain't right, man.
The way I see it, the gate's to us.
Get wrecked.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop okay. Whooping, cuz. Check the law.
We can just follow him through the cameras here. Wish I could make him walk faster.
Man, kid wasn't in bank. Shot down in front of his mom.
Got the car?
Yeah, B. Pin number two? Yeah, they in there. What about Iraq's cut?
Don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me.
Thank you. Alright guys, here we are again, and hopefully I failed like 5 times. Hopefully this won't fail. What the frick, dude? Come on.
Who is this?
The guy who just saved your ass. And I can do a lot more if you cooperate. What are the bricks?
Look, just get me out of here, man, and I'll tell you.
All right, pay attention.
Okay. They didn't even know I was there.
They put in some more cameras now.
And we are home free.
These foot soldiers don't mean anything to Iraq. But a weak link is no place in the gang. I've seen this happen to a few guys. They don't pull their weight and they get torn down hard. But if Bedbug can survive it, Joey's got what it takes. Iraq won't just save face, he'll embrace the kid. Show him off.
Probably a car.
Good timing. Your sweetheart Maurice was just moaning at me. Says he got it all wrong. He's a patsy. He was set up. Wine, wine, wah, wah, wah. Hey, you mind if I drill a couple of rounds into his kneecaps?
Yeah, I mind.
You're so predictable. See if I do you a favor again.
Actually,
you need a favor.
I'm setting up an ambush. I need you to bring me some explosives. Can you do that?
I can do anything. Do I want to do it is the question. Yes. You know what? This is great. Yeah, let me round up the boys and I'll meet you there.
It's probably up top there, but we need a bigger car. Anyway, guys, so the next time we're going to help, Jordy's going to help us plan a ambush. We're going to take on the Viceroys, and we'll see what is the next juicy step in this whole giant, awesome plot to save our sister and avenge our niece's death. Thanks for watching, guys. I've been Vertahex, and I am signing out.